हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई वांट टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 1 रैशनल नंबर्स ऑफ क्लास 8 मैथ्स। बिफोर डिस्कस द चैप्टर 1 रैशनल नंबर, आई वांट टू डिस्कस द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज 1.1। फर्स्ट डेफिनेशन इज नेचुरल नंबर्स। नेचुरल नंबर्स आर स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 1, 1, 2, 3, 4 अप टू सोन, ऑल आर नेचुरल नंबर्स, दे आर इनफाइनाइट। नेचुरल नंबर्स आर 1, 2, 3, 4, दे आर ऑल नेचुरल नंबर्स। वी कैन नॉट काउंट द नेचुरल नंबर्स। द स्मॉलेस्ट नेचुरल नंबर इज 1। आफ्टर दिस द डेफिनेशन ऑफ होल नंबर्स। होल नंबर्स आर स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 अप टू सोन, ऑल आर होल नंबर्स, दे आर इनफाइनाइट। होल नंबर स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 ऑल आर होल नंबर्स। वी कैन नॉट काउंट द होल नंबर्स। आफ्टर दिस द डेफिनेशन इज इंटीजर्स। इंटीजर हैज थ्री टाइप्स। पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स, पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स आर 1, 2, 3, 4 अप टू सोन, दे आर ऑल पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स। फ्रॉम दिस वी कैन से दैट ऑल नेचुरल नंबर्स आर पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स। आफ्टर दिस नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स, -1, -2, -3, -4 अप टू सोन, ऑल आर नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स। इंटीजर, इंटीजर इज 0, 0 इज ऑनली ए इंटीजर, नॉट अ पॉजिटिव, नॉट अ नेगेटिव and not a positive integer. 0 is only integer, not a positive, not a negative. After this, your chapter is rational number. I want to discuss the definition of rational number. Rational numbers are of the form of P over Q, where P and Q are integers and Q not equal to 0, and P and Q have no common factor other than 1. Rational numbers are of the form of P over Q, where Q not equal to 0 and P and Q have no common factor other than 1. For example, 3 over 5. 3 over 5 is a rational number. Here P is 3, Q is 5. Q not equal to 0. 5 is not equal to 0. And you can see that 1 is only a number which divide 3 and 5. Here 3 is a number. 3 divide 3, but 3 don't divide 5. Here 5 is a number. 5 divide 5, but 5 does not divide 3. 1 is only a number which divide 3 and 5 both. Therefore 3 by 5 is a rational number. Similarly, -2/7 is a rational number, because it's the form of P over Q. Here P -2. Q 7, P minus 2 is a negative integer, Q equal to 7 is positive integer, Q equal to 7 not equal to 0, and 1 is only a number which divide -2 and 7. Therefore 4 over -11, -5 over -8, these are all rational numbers. After this, the definition number 5, positive rational number. A rational number is said to be positive if its numerator and denominator are either both positive or both negative. For examples, 7/3 is positive rational number, because here numerator is 7, denominator is 3, both are positive. Therefore 7/3 is positive rational number. -3/-7, this is also a positive rational number. Here numerator is -3, denominator is -7, both are negative sign. Therefore -3/-7 is positive rational number. 2/3 is also a positive rational number. -4/-7 is positive rational number. After this, that definition number 6, negative rational numbers. A rational number is said to be negative if either numerator or denominator is negative. For examples, -5/9, Here numerator is minus 5, denominator is 9. You can see that numerator is of minus 5 with a negative sign. Therefore, minus 5 by 9 is negative rational number. 3 over minus 7. Here numerator is 3 and denominator is minus 7. Therefore, 3 over minus 7 is also a negative rational number. Similarly, minus 4 over 5 and 2 over minus 3. Note, all integers 4, 5, minus 3, minus 7 can be written in the form of rational numbers. As we can write 4, 4 over 1, 5 over 1, minus 3 as minus 3 over 1, minus 7, minus 7 over 1. Because when we divide 4 by 1, we get 4. Similarly, minus 3 divided by 1, we get minus 3. Therefore, we can write. And the number 0 can also be written as 0 over 1, 0 by 2, 0 by 3. Because when we divide 0 by 1, we get 0. 0 by 2, we get 0. Hence, all integers, whether positive, negative or 0, are rational numbers.